سورة الأنفال Part 10 Verses 46-52
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وأطيعوا الله ورسوله ولا تنازعوا فتفشلوا وتذهب ريحكم واصبروا إن الله مع الصابرين
And obey Allah and His Messenger. And do not dispute and thus lose courage, and then your strength would depart. And be patient. Indeed, Allah is with the patient.
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ خَرَجُوا مِنْ دِيَارِهِمْ بَطَرًا وَرِئَاءَ النَّاسِ وَيَصُدُّونَ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ والله بما يعملون محيط.
And do not be like those who came forth from their homes insolently, and to be seen by people and avert them from the way of Allah. And Allah is encompassing of what they do.
وَإِذْ زَيَّنَ لَهُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ أَعْمَالَهُمْ وَقَالَ لَا غَالِبَ لَكُمُ الْيَوْمَ مِنَ النَّاسِ وَإِنِّي جَارٌ لَكُمْ فَلَمَّا تَرَاءَتِ الْفِئَتَانِ نَكَصَ عَلَىٰ عَقِبَيْهِ وَقَالَ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ مِنْكُمْ إِنِّي أَرَى مَا لَا تَرَوْنَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ وَاللَّهُ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ
And remember when Satan made their deeds pleasing to them and said, No one can overcome you today from among the people. And indeed, I am your protector. But when the two armies sighted each other, he turned on his heels and said, Indeed, I am disassociated from you. Indeed, I see what you do not see. Indeed, I fear Allah, and Allah is severe in penalty.
إذ يقول المنافقون والذين في قلوبهم مرض غر هؤلاء دينهم ومن يتوكل على الله فإن الله عزيز حكيم
Remember when the hypocrites and those in whose hearts was disease said, Their religion has deluded those Muslims. But whoever relies upon Allah, then indeed Allah is exalted in might and wise.
وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذْ يَتَوَفَّى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَضْرِبُونَ وُجُوهَهُمْ وَأَدْبَارَهُمْ وَذُوقُوا عَذَابَ الْحَرِيقِ
And if you could but see when the angels take the souls of those who disbelieved, they are striking their faces on their backs and saying, Taste the punishment of the burning fire.
ذَلِكَ بِمَا قَدَّمَتْ أَيْدِيكُمْ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ لَيْسَ بِظَلَّامٍ لِلْعَبِيدِ
That is for what your hands have put forth of evil, and because Allah is not ever unjust to His servants.
كَدَأْبِ آلِ فِرْعَوْنَ وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَفَرُوا بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ فَأَخَذَهُمُ اللَّهُ بِذُنُوبِهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ قَوِيٌّ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ
Theirs is like the custom of the people of Pharaoh and of those before them. They disbelieved in the signs of Allah, so Allah seized them for their sins. Indeed, Allah is powerful and severe in penalty.